something goes over there.
This is not where I saw my career going. Anyway, so what I was about to say was, and you've got to take me seriously while I'm wearing this thing. I feel like this is slightly sexually imbalanced as well. I think as guys should throw some underwear on stage as well. Anyway, so you guys are great. You guys have done singing along, that's been fantastic. You've done jumping up and down, the more energetic among you, that's also been great. I can't believe you're filming this, you're going to put it on the internet, you bastard. And you've done clapping as well, well done, give yourselves a round of applause, it's been good. But my question is this. I now know what it feels like to be on the receiving end of that kind of bullshit. I feel really fucking ridiculous. Thank you. I think we've all shared an enlightened and liberal moment there. Thank you for being part of this. What the fuck are we going to do with it? Let's get back to business. So you guys start jumping up and down, clapping and singing along. I'm interested in what would happen if we were to try to go some next level crowd participation shit. Are you with me? Yes, that was your side of the deal for that shit. Anyway, so basically if you were to jump and clap at the same time, you would be doing what Americans refer to as a jumping jack, ladies and gentlemen, which looks like this. Okay, you know what we're talking about? Now if you were to do a jumping jack and sing the chorus of this next song all at the same time, you would be doing some next level crowd participation stuff. Are you guys up for this? Are you ready for this? I feel like you have it in you, Seattle, to rise above. I mean, you know, after all, they were very good at this in Los Angeles. Very good at this in Denver? I don't really care about Denver. I reckon they're going to be really good at this in Boston! I don't care about Boston, I don't know. How about San Francisco? New York? You guys are pretty fucking well adjusted. Give yourselves a round of applause for being guys coming together. Anyway, it's not about hatred, it's about love. This song's about trying to get better, this song's called Recovery. Blacking out, my strength's flattening, East London. Somebody I don't really know just gave me something to help settle me down, to stop me from always thinking about you. And you know your life is heading in a questionable direction when you're up for days with strangers and you can't remember anything except the way you sounded. They told me you didn't know what I should do. We'll be right back. subtle as a blur. Some suggestion that you had me, but I'm gonna make me better. I'll stand a little stronger as I walk a little taller all the time.